Maybe. Got to zoom on you, baby. Oh, got some spinach in your teeth. I'm sorry, baby. Look at this classy, beautiful young lady that I'm dating.
Mom, I didn't know you smoked. Janice told me that.
Janice did, huh? Yeah, she does smoke.
I didn't know that. I had no idea. Because you don't have someone
when you don't have your smoke. Damn, that was gorgeous. Sister, beautiful and stunning as she can be.
Don't take pictures of me. I don't like taking pictures.
You don't?
No, stop.
Okay, I'll stop. We got a little bit on you.
Yeah, I'm just a bit, you know.
Stop. Okay, let me get the parents.
See, that's nice on you, Mother.
I'm about to graduate. We're supposed to.
Everybody, thank you for being here.
We are delighted. We wouldn't have missed it for any.
You don't
want to
see all your legs,
Mom.
Have a very funny, Mom.
Hey, Grandma.
You look nice.
Thank you for being here, Grandma.
Lovely.
Exactly.
Yeah, I knew you was over there because I saw your legs.
They were telling you that? In the back.
It's
nice when somebody be there and they see your legs, you
know. Like, no, I don't think they look like that. Oh, I knew that was you because I'm
trying to leg. Well, my husband told me. You don't think they look like that.
More
Myra
Stubbs.
Not, there were so many other virtuous qualities. Oh, really? That's
right. This poor naive child, she tried to act like she's 16. Can you be a little bit someone who's.
Come on, Mom. It's my graduation. Mom, can you give me one picture, please? Thank you, Mom.
But it should be something like she
carries
herself
so
nice.
Hey, you can get me.
Which one, please?
It's already been out of court right now.
Mom, you come
to this point? You're too close. Stand back from her. I can't get your whole outfit.
Yeah.